We've seen the old man in the closed-down market, picking up the papers in his worn-out shoes. In his eyes, you see no pride, and held loosely by his side, yesterday's papers telling yesterday.
Bye.